with the Apache on a Royal Navy carrier out in the Mediterranean. Now, the AH-65 Apache helicopter, originally developed for the United States Army, it was designed to be the Army's first specifically designed attack helicopter rather than modified from a utility helicopter. What set it apart from the older helicopter they had, which was the Cobra, was that it was designed with two engines on board, two General Electric engines. Pilot, he's been in the Army 24 years, flying 16 of those, and 10 years on the Apache. Now you'll see they'll take it right into the hover there. And they did want to point out to me that they both have extensive experience doing helicopter demonstrations. Due to the short nature call-out on this performance here, they were unable to get permission from the British military to do their full-up performance. So they're just going to do some very, very basic covering, but they did want to point out the helicopter is actually quite capable of more than what you're going to see today. Now, Mark is in the front seat. He also has a series of the Balkans, Kosovo, and three tours to Afghanistan, as well as multiple ships.
Thank you.
co-pilot and the gunner is deploying to the ship with the Royal Navy. Quickly catch the helicopter and plus one bomb. Beautifully down onto the taxiway here. They'll bring it in just a little bit closer to let you look at the aircraft, at least those of you in the front.